What's up, guys?
It's Abigail
and Aubrey, and today we are doing our first vlog. We are going to Dolores, Colorado.
We've already been in the car for quite a while.
But we are going to vlog our journey.
Yes, grand journey.
Our grand journey.
Don't worry, we'll not be in the car the entire time. Yeah.
We're going to be staying at a cabin, fishing in the river.
It'll be fun.
We'll bring you guys along for our adventures.
So, we are here at the cabin.
We can bring you on a tour.
Come on inside.
Of our cabin. Come inside.
So, you walk in. We have this nice little stove. Nice little kitchen. We got the refrigerator. Stuff. And we come here. There's this little table. Looks like it's from Dairy Queen. It's wonderful. There's a little chair. Pictures. The bathroom. Probably don't need to see that part. Then there's
fancier than the rest of the house.
I know the bathroom is fancier. Here we have the couch, some chairs,
some stuff. I don't know. Stuff. Chairs.
Oh. There's the TV.
Yeah,
that's the entrance.
I'm trying to rig the little tiny TV.
Look, guys. We have this cute little porch.
Oh, I went up my nose.
Oi. We got a little porch. Now to go to the bedroom. We have bed number one and dresser thingy.
And a pull-out bed.
A pull-out bed.
Hi.
Then we have bed number two. And guys, look, it's our biggest fan.
Oh, and then there's our smallest fan.
There's our smallest fan. Oh, look, there's us. That's our biggest fan. I mean, our smallest fan, and then
our biggest fan.
And look, we have a beautiful view.
I wonder if this has a nice view.
There's people.
Oh, no. Don't spy on the people.
But we got beautifulness. We'll show you.
That's a pretty nice view from right here.
We will show you more of it, like the outside, later.
Yeah.
It's really pretty, and there's a fire ban, but it is so wet.
It's so
here.
Wet.
Like where we live, it is so dry, and there's a fire ban, but literally there's like water on the ground,
there
and there's
water
a fire
everywhere.
Ban. It's so wet and like almost humid
it's
here.
Sad.
But we are in Dolores, Colorado. We finally got here. We were gonna go to Four Corners and vlog that, but they were closed because of the coronavirus.
The COVID.
But yeah, we are going to show you more of our journey when we go fishing. We can go show you outside.
Yeah.
So now we are outside. There's that porch.
Here, let me hold it while you're going down there.
I can do this. I can go down. Okay. We have the river.
The river.
I'm in the way. The beautiful river.
Probably got like the tree.
I probably did get the tree. Okay. There's this really.
Oh, guys, pretty. Make sure to check out our Instagram. I'm gonna be posting lots of pictures of all the places we've been.
I will too.
On the road trip, we'll combine our pictures.
There's people.
I've just been like sticking my camera out the door. Just like,
yeah. This camera has been everywhere. Now, we go to this really cute spot. I will show you. Look, there's the water. Then we have this.
It's the most peaceful spot.
And look, you have little waterfall and a swing.
And a swing.
And look,
there's the river.
There's the river over there. There's the creek down there.
Should we try to show us trying to cross through the rocks?
No. Okay, we are going down this trail. See where it goes. I'm guessing it just goes to the lake or the river. I'm used to having like anything cool.
Take a picture.
picture of that. Take a picture of that.
Okay, and right now we are hiking. There are tons of bugs out here. But
why are you holding it by the lens?
I'm holding it by the entire camera. It just what you see is the lens.
Guys, it's so pretty here.
Yeah, here, check it out.
Look at that. Isn't it so pretty?
It's kind of out of focus.
It's so...
Oh, it won't focus now.
Yo.
Oh, well, I didn't move the camera. Whatever.
Don't
turn the camera. Well, anyway. The river is right there. Let's go find our parents. See you later when we find our parents.
We take you with us. To find parents.
To find parents.
What should be behind us somewhere? I know they went off in front of us. Where'd they go? Look.
What?
Water.
Guys, we're lost.
We're lost.
No, just kidding. We're on the same trail.
We're on
been
a trail.
2 seconds since we filmed last. No, just kidding.
There were some people.
We
so
passed
we
some people.
But there's a. Whoa, it gets like really.
Wait. That's so cool. You need to show them that.
I'll show you.
Some awesomeness.
Boom.
It doesn't really look that awesome from that angle, but in real life, it's really cool.
We don't know where our parents went. Oh,
sorry.
It's okay. We'll just follow the trail. I don't have my phone.
That's footprints.
Where's
and dog footprints. Wait, let me check this out real quick.
I don't want to go over there.
Well... Don't fall in. Wait, Abby, come back.
Yeah.
Come back. It's a mystical Abby. Oh, there's water on the plant.
We go through the mystical forest.
Are you vlogging?
Yes, I'm vlogging. We go through the mystical forest. And we see... Oh, update, we found our parents.
Yeah, we found our parents.
They're behind us.
Okay, good morning. It is a new day. Today, what are our adventures for today?
We're gonna go fishing, hiking, maybe gonna see some animals,
maybe a bear. Yeah, we might go to another lake that's near here.
There's not a ton of fish.
My hand's shaking.
Here, and it's very shallow right now, which is sad.
Yeah, and it's running too fast to kind of fish well in it. Oh look, there's my dad, the wild father.
He's natural,
but yeah, we'll bring you along with our adventures today. And we have taken so many pictures already, so go follow us on Instagram so you can see some of those.
Yep.
Alright,
see you later.
So, it's a new day. We didn't film very much yesterday, but we ended up staying at the lake until it started raining. Then we came back here. I was the only one that caught a fish yesterday, but we're going back to the lake today. Hopefully we'll catch more, then we're going to come back, fish in the river. Yesterday we ended up just like hanging out here, and then we went into the town to get dinner, and then just came back and hung out more. We went on a hike. Yeah. So, yeah. What do you think? What about yesterday? Oh, we got ice cream yesterday. That was good.
Mm-hmm. Check out our Instagram because we posted ice cream pictures on there. But you guys, if you check out our Instagram, you probably will see it before the video is posted.
Guys, so, see problems. You guys later.
Hold up.
Okay, so... We are at the river. We went fishing at the lake earlier.
Yeah.
And out of all four of us and our mom and dad, we caught 17 fish while we
That's
were
there.
That's
a lot of fish for
That's
us.
That's a lot. And we let them all back in.
Yeah.
But yeah. But now we're at the river.
And there's this really cool rock pile that people have been making. And we added this stone yesterday. We added this stone yesterday, and so now we're going to add some more stones to it because it needs to be awesome.
So, yeah.
This rock, we're going to make a bigger step.
Yep. Don't put like 25 on there, man.
We should add a smaller one on top.
So, a smaller one on top?
Yeah. Whoa!
Breathe!
I didn't know it would come off. Nope. We'll put it down there. Alright. Rock tower done. Now other people can add to it.
Yep.
Okay, now, Abby, we're gonna have a competition of who can skip the rock. The most jumps.
The most jumps.
She has two.
Should
so
I go get the same rock?
I don't know. Ready? We'll see. How far can Abby skip a rock?
We'll see if I can skip it at all.
Two. Your high score is two.
Yay!
One more try. One.
Now it is time for Breeze.
Oh my gosh, that
rock
one got three.
Skipping competition, and we're going to start now, and go. Two.
Can I try again? To hit our rock.
Sure.
I'll try one more time.
One more time. Okay, she got three.
Good morning, guys. So, it is our last day here, and it's 7-something in the morning, and we're all packed up. Now I'm down by the river, which is actually fairly close to the cabin, and Bree thought it was too cold, so she didn't want to come out, but this is the river, and doing a final walk through this area over here. It's pretty out here. And so, yeah. I'm gonna go check out the creek. Swimming. It's been a really fun trip overall. Got to do lots of fishing. Got lots of fish. Hope there's lots of animals out here today. And now we're here at the creek.
So pretty.
The other campers.
So that's pretty cool. This is right where I took one of my photos. You can see. But, yeah.
So yeah, that's pretty much all. We're leaving now. We'll probably film some more in the truck. But, that's all for right now. See you guys later.